plastic that we use today in 1907. In the early days, plastic was very useful and soluble in soil. But now, the use of plastic is increasing and it is accumulating. Burning plastics is harmful to many organisms. Plastic waste dumped in the sea poses a threat to marine life. They do not dissolve in the soil and therefore adversely affect the plant. Plastic causes many diseases in human beings like lungs problem, skin diseases, skin cancer, heart failure, etc. Plastic destroys the earth.